One of your seasons with the Winnipeg Thrashers AAA team, you had 88 points in 43 games. Was there a point when you thought that you were ready for the next level, or that you still thought that you had some things to learn before you advanced?
You know, I guess it's kind of a little bit of both. You know, when you play in, you know, AAA and all those different leagues, it's the guys you're used to playing against. Like I said, Winnipeg's kind of a small city, so I've been playing against all those guys since I was 13, 11. And, you know, you kind of get used to playing against them. And, you know, it never gets boring, but at the same time, you kind of want to, you know, want to open the spectrum a bit and play against other players. So you kind of have that feeling that, you know, you want to go somewhere else, you want to play somewhere else, but at the same time, there's always room for improvement, and I'm always looking to better myself. So, you know, when you're playing against the guys you always play against, I think you always think that the best way to make yourself better is playing against other people. So I guess it kind of ties into both, but at the same time, there's always room for improvement. And, you know, I like to watch game film and kind of shift by shift just to see on stuff I can improve. And I think that it's kind of take me quite a long, helped me a lot down the road.
Knowledge of being an Indigenous athlete for me is just the biggest thing, because that's what I'm proud of, and that's what I'm, you know, that's me, that's me as a person, and that's what I'd love to do, is just play hockey and be an Indigenous person.
That gold medal on the line, it changes everything. And you can find pretty special performances from other teams as well.
At Canada looking for more, and they get it. Somehow that ends up in the net.
Across the blue line. Up to Roulette. Roulette left circle. Lots of puck shot on net. A score.
Faceoff with Davidson, back of the line, Hansel. On the wing, Roulette, down low, in front. Mount Brookton on there, pass it, rebound, shot, score! Spin that wheel!
Lost the puck. Seattle the other way. Here comes Roulette down the left side. Fires a shot and scores. Here comes Roulette, and now two on one. Roulette, right circle. Holds it, throws it, and banks it off the goaltender and in. Led, never short of creativity, making a move into the right circle, keeps the puck alive, comes out, it goes to David. Now here comes Rabinski the other way. Rabinski up the left side. Leduc takes him out, front, a shot, and a score! As Roulette trailed behind, got the puck, and then scored.
Fairbrother got back on it. Here's a shot. Score! In the net. Roulette with a defender on it. Backhand. Forehand. Shoot. Score!